guys, welcome to my channel and today we learn how to make super yummy and icy banana shake. और उसके लिए हमें चाहिए 3 ripe bananas. इनको हम peel off कर लेंगे. Peel off करने के बाद we'll put them in a freezer for over a night. Okay guys, अब हमने bananas को freezer में से निकाल लिया है after about 6 to 7 hours. And you can see ये बहुत hard है and this hardness will make this super yummy icy banana shake without using ice. So now we'll put all these things in a blender. Now we'll add 3 to 4 scoops of vanilla ice cream. Presentation, we'll add a little bit of ice cream on the top. So the super yummy and icy banana shake is ready without using ice. Hope you like the recipe and try this recipe at home and make sure to avail me with your feedback in the comment section. And for more yummy recipes, subscribe to my channel. I will see you guys in my next video, inshallah. Till then, bye bye.